It's been a big week for Montgomery County.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a unanimous vote.
I am so proud to be in Montgomery County today and to be talking about this.
We've had a rather contentious debate, but more important, Montgomery County has done what is right, what is appropriate, and what is reasonable under the circumstances and conditions.
And a big week for Montgomery County workers.
It has been a struggle to live in Montgomery County as housing prices still are an issue. I'm doing my best to keep my head above water. I'm always in the process of scaling down my expenses. So thank you for finally passing a $15 per hour minimum wage bill.
A unanimous council approved this latest bill to raise the minimum wage beginning in 2021. The vote comes less than 1 year after the council's first attempt at raising the wage was rejected by the county executive. Councilmember Mark Elrich was the lead sponsor of the measure. He called the vote the biggest accomplishment of his council career.
None of us make $15 an hour. Your struggles and your labors aren't our struggles and our labors, and this is all about you. And, you know, my focus in getting this done as it comes from out of being a school teacher and being, you know, all too painfully aware of what happens when kids come to school hungry, when kids come to school not knowing whether their families are going to be able to have a roof over their head. Those are struggles that we, where I sit, don't deal with, but those are struggles that you deal with, and those are struggles that people ought not to have.
The vote comes after weeks of negotiations among council members to come up with the best solution for both workers and businesses. Under the new bill, large companies with 51 or more workers will begin paying $15 per hour by July 1st of 2021. Mid-sized businesses have until July 1st of 2023, and small businesses with 10 or fewer employees have until 2024.
In real dollar terms, it means $560 more a month for a single mom, $1,120 a month for two hardworking parents trying to take care of their little ones. Those are dollars that will make a huge difference in their quality of life and in the quality of life of our county.
As is the case with so many progressive issues, Montgomery County becomes the first jurisdiction in the state to approve the higher wage. Officials say they hope this new bill will spur lawmakers in Annapolis to do the same statewide. In Rockville, I'm Susan Kennedy for County Report This Week.